Today I'm going to be talking about Magma Spear Bomb. Sorry. It's pretty good. I'm going to use it. So this is how the move works. So, look. Pretty low damage, right? But, pretty good stun time. So, yeah. It is really low damage, like pretty low for 3.2 million miles. 3.2 million miles is a lot to go for, and you have to have a lot of Tai or Ninjutsu. I don't remember which one. You have to be. Actually, no. I don't think you have to have two. Let me check. For 3.2 million miles is not worth it. So I'm gonna try it in a combo. Let's try the combo. So let's go. So that was one combo that did pretty good damage. That could deal a lot of damage to someone. Look, I'm only level 67, so yeah, that does a lot of damage. I'm gonna be showing the one that does all the damage. So I'm gonna show this one right now. It is very good for combo, but in the end, it is very bad for damage. Don't use this just for damage, or don't use it for boss, just use it for 1v1s.